In this video, we will show you how to establish a USB connection with Dental CNC. Make sure that the machine and the CAM computer are connected with a USB cable and that both devices are switched on. If the working chamber door is open, close it. We presuppose that you have already installed the installation package with Dental CAM and Dental CNC on the CAM computer. In Dental CNC, open the application settings view. To determine the USB port number and connect to the machine, select this icon next to the port number input field. The application will now display the new port number next to the icon. The connection between the CAM computer and the machine is now established and the axes of the machine will start to reference. For a comprehensive knowledge base about VHF dental machines and Dental CAM, visit dentalportal.info. We hope that this was helpful. Thank you for watching.